I can't remember a time that I haven't been involved with books or with writing of one kind or another. I've always been fascinated with literature and the incredible power that it has to advance cultural understanding, to bring people together, and to ask far-reaching questions about the human condition. It was always my favourite subject when I was growing up, and I went on to study English literature at university before switching to a master's degree in British cinema history as a postgraduate. I returned to literary studies when I read for a PhD in Scottish literature at the University of Stirling, where I was supervised by Professor Roderick Watson, an internationally renowned leader in the field. An acclaimed poet and author, Rory, along with his colleague Dr. Scott Hames, encouraged me to hone my skills as an academic researcher and to draw on many different nodes of analysis as my work continued. Reading for a doctorate also had the unexpected benefit of allowing me to meet some of my great literary heroes face to face, including Alistair Gray and the late great A&M Banks. My first book, which was on the subject of performance and modern cinema, was published in June 2007, and I've never looked back since then. Over the past 10 years, I've written about different genres of cinema, popular literature, and computer narratives, amongst other subjects. My work has led to collaborations with several publishing companies, and I continue to produce new books on subjects ranging from literary analysis, cinema history, and popular culture, with a number of forthcoming projects in the pipeline for the years ahead. I'm an enthusiastic advocate of the written word and literary arts, and this has led me to produce original writing for a leading higher education research unit, as well as other outlets from time to time. Perhaps most memorably, I worked in partnership with one of Scotland's most respected independent arts organisations, the Stirling Smith Art Gallery and Museum, to develop an historical novel which was made possible via an international crowdfunding campaign organised by the museum staff. Thanks to many individual donations from the public, the novel was published in 2013 and featured cover artwork from legendary designer Bill Botton, with all proceeds from sales of the book being contributed to the Stirling Smiths Development Fund. I'm regularly involved in public speaking events, and I've been very gratified to have been invited to deliver guest lectures and presentations about my work at many locations around the United Kingdom. I'm also a member of several literary organisations, including the Royal Society of Literature, the Society of Authors, and the Federation of Writers Scotland. At the moment, I'm currently in the process of developing a number of new books, which include subject matter such as computer history and modern film analysis. You can find out more about me and my work by visiting my website, tomchristiebooks.co.uk. And if you'd like to hear more about my latest projects, you can also check out the Extremis Publishing website at www.extremispublishing.com.